Hang on. Hang on, we're about to go do the recovery. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. He's asleep. He's sleeping. He's just sleeping. Hell yeah. I got to get him to the vet and get him his shots. That's how we do it, South Carolina, baby. Real TV. What y'all think? Yeah, he sleeps. He sleeps like that with his one eye open. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna get all his shots up to date. And then we'll put him back out. He'll be back out here roaming the fields. Sure will. It won't be long. Thank you. Yeah, he's really sleepy right now. But we'll wake him back up in a little bit. You can see his eyes is open. Because that's the way it is when you give him the shots. So, he got his shot. And I'm about to get his big ass out of here. I'm ready to get him down to the vet where they can take a look at him. Damn, he is pretty. Hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah. Hell yeah, Dick Tock. You need to come around to the hunting world, Dick Tock, because here at Low Country Outdoors, we get the motherfucker done. Hot damn, that motherfucker's pretty. Off to the taxidermy, he's about to go. Whoops. Got to get his shots. Then that guy don't know, wants to look at him. Real nice. Hope you get some of my luck, brother. Public land. This is public land. This is South Carolina WMA. If you want to come to South Carolina, and you want to hunt WMA land, some of the prettiest land you ever seen in your life. If you want to do that, you get in touch with Low Country Outdoors. I'll put you in a top stand. If you hurry this week, I guarantee you a buck. Guarantee you one that'll get sleepy. Thanks, everybody, for the congrats. I told you I'd get it done. And I did. Let me get on out of here. All right, y'all. I gotta go. Let's send that right there. Get him to the vet and get the rest of his shots.